What we're going to show you tonight are the three forces shaping this next technology wave. The first of those forces is what we called computing unleashed. Up until now, we've been limited to two dimensions with a keyboard and a mouse and a flat screen. That becomes unwired, three dimensions.
So I have a clip of this recipe to make wings. Play video.
Mustard.
See, I was able to bring that recipe right in, right? And if I want to scroll to the end, I simply make that gesture, and it lets me scroll.
You'll no longer be chained to your computer by wires.
Using Intel's high-speed Y-gig interface, I'm able to connect automatically to all my peripherals. You can actually just put it on the wire on the table, and you can actually have it wirelessly charge for you, as you can see there.
In the second quarter of 2015, Marriott will offer wireless charging in various Marriott properties around the world.
I'm pleased to announce that HP MultiJet Fusion technology will be powered by Intel's Core i7 processor.
We're working on an engineering project that will change your interaction with devices. Jonathan here is playing the piano on a virtual in-air keyboard. His hands are in mid-space, not touching anything. Intelligence everywhere, when everything can become smart and connected.
This is Ava 500, our video collaboration robot with autonomous navigation. You can see a 3D image of what Ava sees using the 3D RealSense camera. The color represents the distance from the robot. If you move, we can see you move in 3D.
The real leap forward that the industry has been waiting for is literally give drones sight to increase not only autonomy, but safety. We're going to play a little drone ping pong, simply moving the drone between us. You'll see it moving left to right, but not only is it moving left to right, it's having to move up and down as it avoids the obstacles that we've put in its place. Let the drone go home and we go ahead and open the doors. And then lastly, the wearable revolution. We knew we could make computers and compute even smaller, like the button on this jacket. I'd like to introduce you to Curie. Curie is the next generation in computing. This module contains a Quark SoC, Bluetooth low energy radio, sensors. It's power efficient, can run for extended periods of time from a coin-sized battery or a rechargeable battery. A dedicated sensor hub processor and pattern classification engine that allows it to identify different sporting activities. Curie is really meant to be a platform. It will be available second half of 2015. With this product, they can deliver wearables in a range of form factors. Rings, bags, bracelets, pendants, and yes, even the buttons on our jackets.